Hey guys, it's Nintendo Rage, and today I'm just going to give you some channel updates. So, first of all, I changed my name to Nintendo Rage. Second of all, I just want to see if you guys want to, record me to make more gaming videos. You know, I have to kind of use this, because my tablet does not have a back camera. I know that's kind of stupid, but like, I know we've jumped in quality with the camera. Like it. Not sure if you can really see quality with the camera through this video. So. I don't have a capture card or a laptop or anything like that. So it doesn't look that bad to the other. I'll upload some simple footage to YouTube to see if you guys want me to use that or like just for gaming videos. It's just gonna be recorded to you, not me, but on a face cam. And third of all, if I do end up doing gaming videos, you can no longer the Xbox 360 because I will be getting rid of it. And I don't know, maybe I'll get a PS Vita or something. So I'm gonna be getting rid of this on the hard drive on old games. You can't just Xbox 360 anymore, so that's unfortunate. And so with 3DS problems, I can't record 3DS gameplay. I have I got rid of my 2DS and got another 3DS, and then I got rid of that. Now I only have my broken 3DS XL, my DSi, and my original DS. And my if you guys want to see gaming videos though on like PS3, I only have none of those modern consoles yet. So if you guys want to see some videos on this, then tell me down in the comments below. And yeah. So just for gaming videos, sure if they're gonna have any like quality in here. So yeah, if you wanna me to do gaming videos on this, then I will. I'll even do Legend of Zelda Twilight Princess. So yeah. Bye guys.